wins, but we're hoping that that isn't the case this year. In second on the UK Grid Portugal, that's the number 43 car of Richard Lambert's car.
Just that little bit more patience. So, I'm going to do a little Yeah, well, that's going to take a while to collect. So we've got to stay out there,
then. Real hard, wasn't it? He's in the seat that we don't. He knows he needs fuel.
He knows he needs fuel, but the thing is, if the safety car lets him pass, it's not a problem.
Jake! Jake!